Abrilada is a medication that contains the active substance adalimumab. It belongs to a class of drugs known as tumor necrosis factor inhibitors. Adalimumab works by suppressing the immune system's inflammatory response, which makes it effective in treating various autoimmune diseases. Indications. Abrilada is indicated for the treatment of several autoimmune conditions, including rheumatoid arthritis, juvenile idiopathic arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, plaque psoriasis. How to use? Abrilada is typically administered via subcutaneous injection. The dosage and administration schedule can vary depending on the condition being treated, the patient's weight, and other factors. It's essential to follow the dosing regimen prescribed by a healthcare provider. As an example, for certain conditions, a common starting dose might be 80 mg, followed by a 40 mg injection every other week. The dosing frequency and schedule may change based on individual needs and response to treatment. Contraindications. Abrilada injection should not be used in certain situations, including but not limited to known hypersensitivity to adalimumab or any of the injection's components, active infections, including tuberculosis. Warnings. Inform your healthcare provider about any current medications, medical conditions, or allergies before starting Abrilada. Regularly monitor for signs of infection during treatment. Report any adverse reactions or changes in health to your healthcare provider. Side effects. Common side effects of Abrilada injection may include injection site reactions, redness, swelling, pain, headache, upper respiratory infections, gastrointestinal disturbances, increased risk of infections, potential for serious allergic reactions. Please note that this is a general overview on the dosages, indications, contraindications,